It's non-logical fault. It's non-logical fault. It's non-logical fault. Non-logical fault is not your typical type of thought. It's a very contrary kind of philosophy. You see, it should not be taught to just any old sort, for it can shatter the matter of reality. And as crazy as it seems to the unbelieving mind, non-logical dreams are the find of our time. You can change your perception, unleashing your better self, to move in the direction of the very world itself. Of the very world itself. It's non-logical thought. It's non-logical thought. It's non-logical thought. Non-logical thought has got a very good shot at changing and rearranging the way we see the world. So lingering doubts should stop, and you should believe my talk, for I have discovered another way to see the world. And as crazy as it seems to the unbelieving mind, non-logical dreams are the find of our time. You can change your perception, unleashing your better self, to move in the direction of the very world itself. 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 It's non-logical thought. So there.